One of the most important traits for ball handling is this cuff. Watch how they change the direction of the ball in the air. I call it the cuff. Out to in cuffs, in to out cuffs. I got some drills at the end that I'm gonna show you, but just appreciate how every move Kyrie has an aspect of that cuff. We're talking in and outs, we're talking spin moves, wrap behind the backs. All of those things have one thing in common, and it is that cuff. CP3 is one of the goats here with that cuff. Let's get to the drills.